You won't believe it. Roderick beat Arthur at the sling.
That's not true. He was in front of the line.
You're just rubbish.
You two are arguing again.
Ugh. If you don't play by the rules...
You're gonna tell me...
Hugo!
About rules.
I keep telling
Have you seen Hugo? Hugo!
Hey!
Hugo!
Where are you, kid?
Hugo!
Hugo!
Oh, no. He's... gone. Gently now, gently. Don't stop. Go on. Hugo! Where can he have gone? Think, Amicia, think. Is that a village here? Clavi? Is that you? Have you seen Hugo?
Did you shout at him again?
No, absolutely not.
Times are hard enough already without you two arguing.
But we weren't arguing anymore.
Amicia, a child never runs away without a reason.
Open the door. I'm going to find him.
All right, but be careful. An ill wind is on its way, Amicia.
What is that? What is going on?
Amicia, I've been waiting for you. Come with me.
Laurentius? Is that really you?
Where is Hugo?
He's gone.
I knew this would happen.
I did take care of him.
Then why did he leave?
I don't know. I did everything I could to protect him. Even... horrible things.
It is easy to spill blood, but to love, to protect.
I'm going to find him.
Then go, and pray there is still time.
Mommy, I hear a noise outside.
Hugo, that's him. Mother?
Amicia, come here.
Yes, Mother.
Your brother's here.
How is he?
If he's back, it's because he's not very well.
But I did everything.
You hid the truth from him.
But...
his emotions, Amicia. I warned you.
Let me see him.
He doesn't want to see you.
Who are you talking to, Mommy?
I have to see him.
He doesn't need you anymore.
That's a lie.
Go on, then. See for yourself.
Hugo, are you all right?
No.
What's the matter? Why did you leave?
Why didn't you tell me Mommy was alive?
It was for your own good, Hugo.
That's not true. You didn't want me to know.
Don't say that.
You're jealous. Jealous. Let go of me.
Hugo, no!
Leave me alone.
Hugo. Where are you?
Shouting! Where's your sister, eh?
I don't know!
Yeah, she would make a nice little bonus on top.
So that's where you were hiding.
Amicia!
I'm I'm here. Everything's all right, Hugo. It's over. Hey, are you all right? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No.
But why did you go off like that?
I heard Mummy. She was calling me.
It must have been a nightmare, that's all.
I really thought it was her. She was in pain, and...
She can't feel pain where she is now. We talked about this.
But...
She's gone, Hugo. You have to accept it. Let's go back.
All right.
We must get back to the castle.
Hugo! Mummy! Amicia, it's Mummy!
What?
It's coming from over there! We have to go!
No, you're not going!
But why? Let go of me!
Hugo!
I'm coming, Mummy!
Come back!
Mummy, where are you?
No, Hugo!
There, she's in there! Mummy!
Stop! It's not her! No! No!
Hugo, I need you!
I'm coming! Where are you?
It's not Mummy, Hugo!
Mummy, I can't see you!
No! No! Shut up! Let go of me!
What do you do?
No, this is not Nicholas! Don't touch him! No!
Where is your
Hugo! Run! Away from me!